はい、It's Takeshi from jplayer.com. The number of subscribers to this channel has reached 1,000. Thank you very much for your support. I will continue to upload videos that you can enjoy. Please stick around this channel. By the way, I got a lot of positive opinions about the previous virtual tour of the Hokkaido Shinkansen construction section. So this time, I will show you the virtual tour from the Shinagawa Station to Nagoya Station on the Maglev Chuo Shinkansen. Now, let's move on to the starting point. This is the Shinagawa Station in Tokyo. Do you know why Maglev's departure station is Shinagawa instead of Tokyo? That's because Tokyo Station has no space above or below ground. There are JR Sobu Line, JR Keio Line, Tokyo Metro Marunouchi Line, and the Tokyo Metro Tozai Line in the basement of the Tokyo Station. Therefore, Shinagawa Station, which a subway does not go through and can be connected to the Tokaido Shinkansen, was selected as a Maglev Chuo Shinkansen departure station in Tokyo. There is a rumor that JR Central, which operates Maglev, did not choose the Tokyo Station, which is the largest station in JR East, because it has a poor relationship with JR East. However, both JR Central and JR East did not announce anything. Nobody knows the truth. At the Shinagawa Station, the Maglev platform will be built about 40 meters underground from the Tokaido Shinkansen platform. You'll be able to transfer in 10 minutes. Departing from Shinagawa Station, a train will arrive at the Kanagawa Station in about 10 minutes. The station names of Maglev are not decided except for the Shinagawa Station and the Nagoya Station. So the prefecture name where it is located is the tentative name of the station name now. Kanagawa Station will be built underground near Hashimoto Station. Hashimoto Station is a station on the JR Yokohama Line, JR Sagami Line, and the Keio Electric Railway. The area around the Hashimoto Station will be redeveloped as a Maglev Station is built. Currently, there are several large commercial facilities on the north side of the station, but several buildings will be built on the south side of the Hashimoto Station. There is also a plan to relocate the Keio Electric Railway Station closer to Maglev Station. Hashimoto Station will develop significantly with the opening of Maglev. Next to Kanagawa Station is Yamanashi Station. However, Maglev Kanto Train Yard will be built in this section. I will show you the location as well. This train yard will be built on a small hill near Lake Miyagase. Lake Miyagase is a place where locals spend their holidays and there are no big towns around. The construction of this train yard at this location is likely to change the atmosphere significantly. The next Yamanashi Station is about 15 minutes from Kanagawa Station. There is now a Maglev test line on the way. This test line is also used as a part of the line. This is the Yamanashi Prefecture Maglev Museum. You can see the test run from the observatory. The test line continues on the way to Yamanashi Station. This is Yamanashi Station. This station will be constructed on the elevated line. As you can see, there is nothing around this station. Yamanashi Prefecture is considering the development around the station, but the rendering is not available yet. The nearest station is Koikawa Station, which is about 3 kilometers away. Yamanashi Prefecture is also considering operating the shuttle bus between Maglev Yamanashi Station and Koikawa Station. However, the Minobu Line, where Koikawa Station is located, is not a very convenient line because the train runs about once every 30 minutes. Kofu, the largest city in Yamanashi Prefecture, is about 10 kilometers away and it takes about 20 minutes by drive. It may be better to run the shuttle bus to Kofu Station and make a parking lot around this station than the shuttle bus to Koikawa Station. It takes about 20 minutes from Yamanashi Station to the next Nagano Station. At the Southern Alps Tunnel, which is scheduled to be constructed in this section, JR Central and the Shizuoka Prefecture are in conflict, causing a delay in construction. I covered this issue in another video. If you're interested, please watch it. The next Nagano station will also be an elevated station. There is currently nothing around the station. A development plan for this section is also under consideration. The nearest stations are Ina Kamisato Station and Moto Zenkoji Station on the Iida Line. However, Maghreb Nagano Station is located just between these two stations, so there is a plan to build a new station on the Iida Line. If that station is built, it will be only 300 meters away from the Nagano Station. It is very easy to transfer on foot. However, the Iida Line is a very difficult line to use, as only one train runs every hour during the day. Iida Station is about 3 kilometers away from Maghreb Station. It is the largest town in this area with a population of about 100,000. If a new station will not be built on the Iida Line, it may be better to run a shuttle bus between Iida Station and Maghreb Nagano Station. It is also better to build a park and ride facility for local residents. Highway bus is currently the most convenient way to get to the area from Tokyo, but it still takes 4 hours. With Maghreb, it will take less than 1 hour, so access to the area will be much better. The next station is Gif Station. The trip time for this section is approximately 15 minutes. This station is an elevated station and will be built right next to Mino Sakamoto Station on the Chuo Main Line. Therefore, it is easy to transfer to a conventional line at this station. This station is a small station where only local trains stop, but the area around the station will be developed with the opening of Maghreb. There is also a plan to run a steam locomotive sightseeing train owned by Akechi Railway. The Akechi Railway has a line from Ena Station, which is next to Mino Sakamoto Station. Another train yard, Maghreb Tube Train Yard, will be built near Maghreb Gif Station. And the Nakatsugawa Station is one station away from Mino Sakamoto Station. It is known as the closest station to Magomejuku, a popular tourist destination. When Maghreb opens, there may be a direct bus from Maghreb Gif Station to Magomejuku. But in any case, access to Magomejuku will be much better. It takes about 15 minutes from Gif Station to Nagoya Station. Maghreb's platform in Nagoya Station will be built about 30 meters underground at the Nagoya Station and will be located at the right angles to the current Nagoya Station. Currently, Maghreb is being constructed between Shinagawa Station and the Nagoya Station. After the opening of the Maghreb, you will need to transfer to the Tokaido Shinkansen at the Nagoya Station to Kyoto and Shin Osaka. The transfer time is estimated to be 10 minutes. This time, I showed you the route where the current Maghreb is being constructed. The Maghreb Chugo Shinkansen is built on the premise of the connecting Shinagawa and Nagoya by the shortest route. So stations on the way pass through the places with a small population. However, I am looking forward to seeing how a new station will be developed with the opening of the Maghreb. That's all for this video. If you found this video useful or interesting, please click like button and subscribe to my channel. Please watch other videos too. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you guys next time. ありがとうございました。さようなら。